Have you ever looked for a quick and easy way to create a pastel gradient background in Adobe Photoshop? If your answer is yes, then you're in the right place. Hi there everyone, my name is Andrei Marius, and in this Envato Task Plus tutorial, I will show you some techniques that you can use to create a pastel gradient background in Adobe Photoshop. Before we begin this tutorial, make sure to check out Envato Elements, where with a simple subscription you can get unlimited access to millions of creative digital assets such as music, graphics, photos, fonts, and many more. You can subscribe right now with the link in the description. Moving to Photoshop, the easiest method that you can use to apply a pastel gradient background is by selecting the gradient tool from your toolbar. Click this gradient thumbnail from the control panel, which will open the gradient editor. Let's double click this color stop and replace the color with 131, 132, and 240. Click OK and double click this other color stop. Again, change the color with 251, 231, and 185. Click OK. Click on the gradient bar to add a new color stop, set the location to 50%, and then double click it to replace this color with 244, 145, and 220. Click OK, and now that you have your gradient, you can click this new button to save your gradient. Click OK to close this window, and now with a simple click and drag you can fill your selected layer with the gradient. Alternatively, you can apply a pastel gradient using the layer style window. To open the layer style window for the selected layer, you can either double click it, or you can go to the bottom of the layers panel and go to blending options. Let's enable the gradient overlay. Click this gradient thumbnail and select your saved gradient from the list. Click OK, and then feel free to adjust the angle or the rest of the settings as you need. From this drop-down menu, you can select a different gradient style. Choose between radial, angle, reflected, and diamond. And keep in mind that you can adjust the center point of a gradient with a simple click and drag. To return to the original location, just click this reset button. Finally, you can use the gradient overlay technique to apply your pastel gradient to a photo. Let's download this clouds photo from Envato Elements and open it in Photoshop. Open the layer style window for this photo, enable the gradient overlay, make sure that your pastel gradient is selected, change the style to linear, set the blend mode to hard light, which will make the gradient blend with the photo, and then you can play with the angle or with different blend modes depending on the photo that you choose to use. And that's how you create pastel gradient backgrounds in Photoshop. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Remember to hit that like button as it helps me know that I did a good job. Subscribe if you aren't already, and don't forget to click the little bell icon to be notified of any new tutorials. If you are looking to learn even more, you can always check out some of the many tutorials that Envato Task Plus has to offer. I'm Andrei Marius, and I'll see you in the next video.